Yeah. It's a beautiful day.
What's cracking? Yeah. What's cracking? I'm back. Son, what are you doing? I'm back. Another YouTube video. It's been a minute, been a delay. As you saw, I was talking to my son. My first son was born in the last couple weeks. So that's where life has been. I was wrapping up 2021. After my last show anyway, December 11th.
You missed it. It's your fault.
And about another week later, my son was born. So here we are. Are you okay? You just want to fuss. All right. Okay. So yeah, that's where I've been at, man. Are you? You pooping?
Oh, what's up, pooping?
Okay, I'm back. Had to change his diaper. I'm like, all this shit is new for me, right? Before I had my son, I'm like, I'm never changing nobody's diaper until I have my own kids and shit. So yeah, like all this shit's been just new. Like, changing diapers, baby crying through the night, all type of shit. It's like, okay, you know, figuring out what the hell it means, why you crying, why you screaming, how to make it stop. How to make it stop. How? Nah. Figuring it out though. He been chilling. My son, he a chill kid so far. We chill people, so he chill. Don't mind the stripper pole. It's there. Now he's here. It's how shit goes sometimes. So yeah, man. It's been a fucking process. But yeah, man. This whole process has been amazing, and it's just been. It's funny, my mom, I was on the phone with my mom, and she was talking to my son on like the FaceTime, and she was like, keep teaching them. And for some reason, that shit just resonated. Like, you think that you are, you know, teaching your kids something or whatever, but they doing all the teaching. Like, you know, so like old people say, they say, let me learn you something.
I wanna learn you something, boy. God, my granddaddy used to say it all the time. Come here, let me learn you something. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. That's how I feel like I'm in a master class or some shit right now. I'm like, okay, this is how it's supposed to be done. And it feels natural, like it's innate. You don't really have to do much, but you have to submit to it. You know what I'm saying? You don't know shit, so be okay with that, and you can be all right. You know what I'm saying? But it's only been like 2 weeks, so you know what I'm saying? I can't talk like I know everything already. But
it's only my third day out here. I don't know.
Right before he was born, I had already planned on, you know what I'm saying, not doing any comedy when he was born. For a couple months or whatever, just to stay at home and be a dad and shit and feel these emotions and learn this shit. You know, just take my time, no rush. Like, comedy ain't going nowhere. And then I had my last show, December 11th, right? Last Corner Classic show. Make sure you watch that video. The Last Corner Classic show. Now it's January. A lot of comedy shows are being postponed and canceled because of the new strand or whatever, the new variant that's out.
As you know, we've been designing a tractor beam, codenamed Preparation H.
So people being cautious and shit. So it's like everything works in divine timing, and you gotta be okay with that shit and just, like I said, submit to it. Like, you have control, but some shit you don't have control of, and you got to relinquish it, right? And the sooner you can relinquish it, the sooner you can move on and learn some more shit, right? And that's the whole point of life, is just learning and evolving and then teaching the following generations. You making a lot of noise, son. You all right? You chilling, okay. But yeah, like I said, excuse my hair and shit. I look crazy, but I'm going to take care of myself in time. Right now, it's all about my son. So this whole journey so far has just been like eye-opening to the point where I'm like, all right, it's time. Like, all the things you want to happen, you really want, you know what I'm saying, for your life, and the things you dreamt of for your family, you know what I'm saying, before my son was born, you know what I'm saying, like, when I have kids or when I have a family, I want to raise them like this, like that. Now is the time. Like, so all those hopes and dreams and aspirations, you got to make them happen now. Like, there's no other choice. And some people can falter and just be like, oh, well, I'm just, but I'm like, nah, it ain't no time for that. Now it's time to go even harder. Like, it's time to push even further, like, because the shit is wide open. So you just got to keep pushing no matter what. Keep pushing. And now it's just a little more motivation. So I appreciate y'all for checking in and you know what I'm saying, all the love and congratulations and gifts and things that we've gotten. You've gotten a lot of help. It's been amazing. So I appreciate y'all. I'll see y'all in a bit.